Legion, as you'll hear like always. I think I'm actually a little late on this. I think it's already out, but I still want to check it out. So let's just get into it and see if it's... I think this is like some kind of chronicle. So I'm looking at this trailer because it's something that reminds me of the good old days of Call of Duty. Not because I'm going to go play this. Because fuck Black Ops 3. Fuck all the Black Opses. I only played the first one. Didn't like it. Couldn't stand even the look at the second one. And I don't want anything to do with the third one. I hated all the zombies except for the original and maybe the one that came after, maybe. But yeah, I was... Call of Duty just went so high so fast, and then it just... even faster. Just downhill. But this looks like it's going to be something more like, you know, nostalgia. So let's just go check it out, see what it's all about. Let's hope it's good. Blood and gore.
Evidently, your actions have unleashed unnatural forces.
Jesus.
There are always consequences.
Relive the story of the undead. Okay.
You create the doors. Abominations.
We do not have much time. They will return soon.
Oh, that noise, that zombie.
Go down. Let's go down fighting.
We cannot know what comes next.
Fire!
That's cool. This cover is awesome of this song. Oh shit, dude, I remember all that.
I will kill them all with this.
Water. Back in the day before they got those little like balls and shit and made everything so stupid. Oh yeah.
Please keep your hands and legs inside the ride at all times.
The cover of this song is awesome. Oh shit. I remember that map. Ascension. Shangri-La. Origins, I remember that one too, I believe. The Japanese are in this from like World at War. That was just an epic fucking trailer right there. Even if it's maybe a little old. Damn, wasn't that just a great trailer? That cover of that song was awesome because I like that song. But that cover was even better. Like, oh my god. This would make me want to play. It looked like they brought back all the people from all the different versions. I don't know what the little... I forgot what they're called. But you can, like, do, like, the thing or whatever, and it gives you, like, one of those little power-up balls. And it, like, gives you, like, an ability almost. And I don't know if that's, like, the same as the Juggernaut and all that stuff that used to be in the game. Like, what was it? Double Tap and all that. I don't know. They took something good, and they just... It's almost like it has nothing to do with like crates or like opening up like cards or anything like that, like CSGO crates or anything. But that's what it feels like. It just actually, can't you buy that stuff? Actually, like, oh my god, they just destroyed it. It was good at one point and they just ruined it. I guess they just made it so. It started out as being something that was just like, hey, Nazi zombies, which was what it was called, not just zombies, Nazi zombies. Or was that the name that we gave it? I don't remember. And that was cool. And it was just a very little gimmicky thing. And then when it blew up, they said, wow, look at how much money we can make. Let's just revolutionize it, which is code for ruin it, and do this whole other bullshit. Now you got people making these fucking dumb videos on YouTube. about just like, I don't know, it's like almost like speed running. It's just like, what, can we get the right thing? Can we, you know, get the right, can we jump off the right part of the map and make it this far? And instead, in this, it's like, can we get the right item, the right time, the right placement? Can we do it all this way? And it's just, I don't know, man, not a fan. I don't like what it's become, but seeing that trailer definitely brings me back. I still am a fan of, excuse me, the history of what Zombies was. I may not like where it's going or where it's gone, but I'm a fan of the legacy it's left behind. I guess that's the best way to put it. So with that, I'm going to get out of here. Thanks for watching. Thanks for hanging out. If you like the video, like the content, you can always like, subscribe, or share. Remember, it's completely up to you. I do appreciate, though. And I'll see you on whatever video I'm doing next. If you want to leave a comment discussing anything we talked about on this channel, on this video specifically, you can always leave a comment down below. Love to see and love to hear all the comments. And yeah, once again, my name is Azrael, and I'll see you on whatever video I'm doing next. Later.